409 Chinese flash and bearded bantam cockerel. They came from the Far East and was entered into the standard year in 2000. It is used for ornamental purposes and has gatorless eggs. A special thing about hummingbirds is its tiny black skin, face, comb, wattles, and bones, hair-like feathers, and 5 toes on each foot. The cockerel weighs 32 ounces, poults weigh 28 ounces, hens weigh 36 ounces. Cocks weigh 36 ounces, and hens weigh 32 ounces. My bird weighs 32 ounces. Ages old patients, they will be bright red comb face, wattles, shanks not feathered down outer sides, hair not silky except primary and secondary and mean tail feathers, and both tails. The head is small, short, and the color is sleek and white, gray tinge, with blue lobes and feathers. The comb is a molar comb set firmly and evenly on head with a circular in shape. It has a crest and the color is deep blueberry. The eyes are large, round, prominent, and the color is black. The earlobes are small, oval, and the color is light turquoise. The beak is short, stout, curving to a point, and the color is leaden blue to black. The wattles are medium size, nearly rounded, and the color is deep mulberry. The back is short and broad, and the color is slaty blue, white, gray tinge, blue blobs and feathers. The undercolor is slaty blue, slaty white. The wings are medium sized, closely folded, carried well back. The color is slaty blue, white, gray tinge, with blue blobs and feathers. And with lesser blue than the rest of the plumage. This is the right wing of my bird. These are the primary feathers, and these are the secondary feathers. There are no signs of lice or mites. This is the left wing of my bird. These are the primary feathers, and these are the secondary feathers. There are no signs of lice or mites. The back is carried forward full, well-rounded, and the color is slaty green white, gray tinge, with blue blobs and feathers. The undercolor is slaty blue and sooty white. Breast. The tail is short, well-shredded, with abundance of soft feathers underneath, and the color is slaty green white, gray tinge, with blue blobs and feathers. The undercolor is slaty blue and sooty white. Legs are short, stout, well feathered down outer sides, and the color is slaty blue and white, gray tinge with blue gloves and feathers. It has 5 toes on each foot, 3 front toes and a double hind toe. This is the left side of my bird. This is the back of my bird. This is the right side of my bird. This is the front. Do you have any questions?
What class are they showing in?
China? Japanese?
Well, that's where it came from.
Yeah.
But in a Bantam show, what class do you enter in?
Is it
North
America? Not sure. Feather-legged? Yes, there's black, white, gray, and Poultry Showmanship.
Are they always bearded?
I think they can be non-bearded and bearded.
Right. Okay, good job.